A very good evening to you as you join us for tonight's live game. Unfortunately, our weather forecast is somewhat less than promising. We're told to expect intermittent spells of heavy rain, which might very well impact on the quality of the football later. It'll certainly add a new dimension, especially for those players who like to keep hold of the ball. A few anxious faces hoping it will all somehow stay away, but I have to tell you that,
everyone,
we are told, is an extremely unlikely scenario. We are in the port city of Porto, and this, unmistakably, the Estadio do Dragão. Blue, certainly the colour.
And this is now today's lineup.
How are you reading this formation, Jim Beglin?
Well, this setup, Peter, can be very defensive if that midfield is in place purely to form a protective layer in front of the back four. But it can also be a launch pad to very quick counter-attacks. If you can offer pace and accuracy on the front foot, it can have a devastating effect, actually, at the offensive end of the pitch, too.
Jacob Murphy, forward it goes. Maguire gets into the right position to intercept. And here's Rashford. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. It has gone from shapes to shoots!
He's done ever so well. Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage. Of step, the sharpness of movement, the certainty of finish. That's always a great sign on the football pitch. Good footage, show great balance, and really good head to finish. That kind of rhythm is really smart. Deadlock broken, it's 1-0. And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on. Fraser takes the low option. Good position to make that interception. Fred with a good steal, well played. Sancho tries to stroke it through. Retrieve, albeit perhaps momentary. Better options before the ball was lost. Easy to save from up here, I know. He's made sure that that won't get through. Clark drives it towards the front. Maguire, Alex Telles, and again they run up against stubborn defending. Clark, as they might, they just couldn't get into an attacking area. Surely, chance! Almiron plays it forward. Lindelof tries to get it forward quickly. Cristiano Ronaldo. Have a shot! Struck first time! And that's off target. Well, it was hit with great power, Peter, but sadly, not great precision.
Drives it forward. Sancho plays it out to the flank. Has a hit! He has done it! They have done it! They have their equaliser! Well, whose goal is that? Big deflection. That's one for the dubious goals panel.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
certainly made things interesting. Well, if anyone in this stadium thinks they haven't got value for money, I give up. Almiron. That's sprayed out wide. Alex Telles does well there, alert.
There will be 1 minute added time.
Dicks one in. And he's there to clear it. That's going to be the final action of the first half. Well, it has been an even contest, as the scoreline suggests, and it has been more than decent to watch. Any opinion you'd like to express on the first half?
Yeah, I think they'll be happy with that scoreline. I just think the second half is as good as the first. It's been pulsating stuff.
Manchester United head into the dressing room after a half in which we've seen two goals, one each, and the game right on edge.
Substitution on the field. Number 24. Coming on the field is number 10.
Second period then underway. Manchester United can feel really happy with themselves. The scoreline doesn't back it up, but they've played with urgency and purpose. They can't afford to lose patience in this second half. They've got to persevere. Throw in. Shot a goal! Hoists it forward. Himself eased off the ball and he's cut it out. Hayden, and it's Wilson. It's a good foot in there. It's an untidy challenge. Free kick given. Sancho pops it in gently. Dia throw in. Forward it goes. Willock. And a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Fraser, Richie, gorgeous control there. Fraser gets away from his opponent. Gets wrestled off the ball. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. Rashford plays it forward. Timely intervention. There really wasn't very much in that. Far away from being a telling final ball.
Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it.
And it's played forward. Is it out of harm's way? Cristiano Ronaldo. Clark needs to get it forward quickly. Ball's gone out of play. So here comes the substitution.
Substitution on the field.
Alex Telles, it's
it's pretty clear that he's being singled out. Yeah, and they finally reacted, but they could have been more switched on before he scored. Well, that's where he wants it. Rashford. He'll hit it. That has certainly tested the keeper. Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeper.
It's always going to be the keepers.
It's Cristiano Ronaldo. Battles to win it back. Has a hit! Goal! Manchester United! And the game is well and truly turned on its head. Manchester United are really pouncing on any straight passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
His second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick. United get themselves into the lead. He's just gone and reminded us yet again of what a threat he carries. And helps available out wide. That's a foul. Free kick's been given. Rashford into opposition territory. Manchester United are looking to make this one safe. They want to reduce the risk. Good challenge, he just stood firm. They could break here. Sancho. Maguire gets it back. Manchester United are clearly looking to kill this game off. It's keeping the ball away from the other end, too. He's left his man, and the shot!
Should have put that one away.
Cristiano Ronaldo really did let them off the hook. They could have wrapped it all up. Down on the touchline, seems there's going to be a change.
Substitutions taking place.
Jacob Murphy hoists it forward, loses his balance and loses the ball. Plays it through. The ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. It was just a question of running down the clock now. Strike. He's got options out wide. Gets the better of his man. Let's be lever clear. Lovely bit of skill there. This has gone, that's a foul. Tempers are flaring. The referee really needs to get a grip again. intercepts it, really alerts the danger. Very well to intervene.
Lindelof goes looking.
It's the through ball. Questions were asked. He's given the answers. And that's that. Manchester United winners after an absolutely outstanding game. Fabulous drama as they dragged it back from behind, made it happen and won. So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Manchester United simply imposed their strength from start to finish, and this became as predictable as predicted.
That's it for tonight's match, so it just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin alongside me and to wish you all a very good evening.